Hey, Sal.
Tony, what are you thinking of the new car? She's a beauty, huh? Fully loaded, top of the line.
What's that smell? Oh, yeah, midlife crisis.
Shut up. Tony, listen. I got a shitload of money that needs to be picked up from my warehouse down at Callahan Point. I don't trust anyone else to do this.
Are you girls gonna talk all day, or I'll be driving?
God damn it, woman! Did I tell you you could speak?
Breathing World with me, Melissa Chowder, on today's show with female empowerment in Britain through composting toilets. Our first guest has done more to help the planet than like anyone. He's from CROW. You're looking good.
Thanks, love. It's your new yoga. It's good tonight, but it's quite true.
Yeah, nobody would think you used to attend a private boarding school. First graduation in London on a second.
I'm still on the wrong way, but I'm almost okay. My heart, and trust me, Crow has a big heart.
Great, Crow. That is so great. I'm not the first rocker with a conscience, obviously, but you certainly make a lot of noise about your work helping indigenous people.
In some ways, we're all indigenous. Remember what I told you, Melissa, when I met you in the rainforest?
You said this is having a knife under my
arm. Yeah, well, shit. Born up, Crow. Born up, we'll soon, so Crow. Finally, you're Crow.
Awesome. So, anyway, Crow, tell me about
the festival. Well, it was a little idea and a very big. I had to bring world music and rock and roll and charitable.